last week in Gdansk. They need a top three finish here for sure. She is 19 with Olympic experience. He is 23rd after the short program. 98.16 personal best from last week. They're skating to Do You Love Me, Cry to Me, and Wipeout.
You broke my heart because I couldn't dance. You didn't even want me around. And now I'm back to let you know I can really shake them down.
Annika Hocke, Robert Kunkel, Niemeczka, Germany.
Well, a lot of difficult elements, not all work today, but not too bad as well. Both strong single skaters. And a program that demands some performance level for sure. Here's the triple twist. Just in at a base level here. Let's see. Hands, he doesn't get the hands down. The catch isn't there. The split isn't there. I can see here's the double axel step right up in second double axel. So they have good single skating. Get that done. Had to fight for it a little bit. Here's group five axel lift. Level four, look how strong he is. Pushes that right up. Straight and strong elbows. Carries the flow in the glide. Look at that position right upside down. The hand on the small of the back. Have to be so careful and so steady underneath. And he is. Here's the throw. Triple loop, 2 feet. No need for that. Landing foot was right underneath her. Maybe just not confident yet of the timing. There's a group three lift. And this isn't a level four as well. He's so strong and his turns are good. You don't feel like there's any chance that lift will come down at all. So a lot of security. This is a tough fall because she goes right off the forward part of the blades, right down onto the hip, but gets right back up. She's really a strong single skater and a strong young lady, no question. You have to be. The pair of girls are just amazing athletes. They really are. You have to face those challenges and risks and all that every day. And we'll see where they place.
This goal, please.
Just need a top three to have a good shot.
Anika Hoke and Robert Kunkel from Niemczech.
95.57, that's first. That's okay, that's first in the free program. Total competition score of 156.31, that's first overall. They should be okay for the final. We're certainly on the podium here, that's for sure.
Competition score of 156.31 points, and they are currently in the first place.